Good job, James. You're doing good.
You want some help, buddy?
Got your birthday cake. Yay! Now this is okay. I'm trying to explain, like, this is not really Sib. It's more stimming, and you don't want to interrupt that. You want to let him do that, because he's not hurting himself, and he likes it, and it makes him feel good, so.
And he's in a great mood.
And he's in a great mood, so you would never, ever interrupt something like that, and an autistic person that was having a good time. That's called stimming. That is not self-injurious behavior. You let them do this. Yeah, James. Good job. You ate a lot of cake, James. Wow. No wonder you're so happy. Happy birthday.
Happy Yay.
Did you like your cake? Did you like your cake, silly guy?
He's just completely dying of laughter right now. James. Are you even...
Breathe.
I know. James. Oh, my God.
James, take a breath. Oh, my gosh. That was the longest laugh I've seen yet. Oh, my God.
I was like, oh, shoot.
I know, really. CPR. Get some oxygen.
Oh, my goodness, James.
Wow, James. Like a world record hold there. Oh my gosh. Yeah, because you know, sometimes you'll see like people that don't understand autistic people, they'll try to stop that. And it's like, what the hell are you doing? Let them stim. They want to stim. They can't. We stim. Everyone stims.
Or Medicaid.
Yeah, right. Yeah, or can you imagine medicating someone for that? That would be completely idiotic. No, you would never medicate for something like this. That is okay. You do not interfere with that. They have a right to stim.
Happy birthday.
Birthday kisses for Jamie, huh? Birthday kisses. 26 kisses.